Jaden's door is open. Wait, that must be a sign that she's waiting for me too. Well, now that I realize that she has a tremendous ass, how does she still not have a boyfriend? Although, if no one's touched her yet, I don't think touching her won't bother her, she's asleep anyway. So you did come, Daniel, and I see that you... Jaden, it's not what it looks like, I didn't want to...
Shh.
I'm not mad, it's just that I've been waiting so long for this and I finally have you.
Wait, what?